Okay, so the mission today is my handyman business. I'm gonna trim back the bushes here. That one over there yet. Basically the walkway down to the dock here. There's lots more else to do, but kind of warm today, so I don't want to overwork myself. And then maybe go for a little swim after. Also, we got to cut all these down here. Cut them down, but I'll leave them in place. Game on.
Bigger cutters, he wants them cut right back, so.
Okay, first two done. Really cut back, but that's how he wants it, and that's how I agree, because these grow crazy. By next spring, they'll be all full again and filled right up, pushing against the fence. Well, best to cut them back aggressively. Let's go on to these two up here while I'm up top. Yeah, I gotta head back to the yard house and find a, it's got a pole clipper with a rope on it. You can reach up and trim some big bushes or trees. I'm also gonna have to get rid of this dead one. Chop that sucker out. But good thing about people around here, they're not in a big hurry as long as you get it done. So, do a few hours a day, or a few hours every few days, and we'll get her all trimmed up nice.
Cleaned up the lawn trimmer, extendable, the cord. We'll try and trim some of the branches off the tree here. I'll grab the Swede saw. And some of the branches are pretty thick, so I'm going to cut them off. Okay, Swede saw time. Hopefully I can reach up far enough. Seems to be working good. I'll get that old clump cut up and trimmed up and on to the next one. Okay, got her. It's gonna be quite a bit of cleanup, but and you gotta be careful when you're climbing in the tree, you see. Kinda slid out. A little bit of a cut there. Can't really see my back, but it hurt for a while. Not sure what kind of scrape I got. Hazards of the trade. Okay, got trimmed what I needed trimmed today. Now I've got to do a massive cleanup. Okay, got her done. This one over yonder, cut back good, blowing off the area, be good enough for today. But nice day since I'm here, take a little swim, then I gotta put away all the equipment. Then I go for a dive, and then put it away.
sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me.
Hesitate on the ladder a bit because I had to take a pee. Don't tell anyone.